So I'm doing something today that I haven't done in a really, really long time. This is Earl. This is my friend Jessica's horse. She runs Foundation Equestrian LLC, where my daughter takes lessons. And I got the itch to go for a ride. So this morning, Jessica is letting me ride Earl for a little bit this morning. I'm gonna take you on a ride with me. It's been 15 years, so it'll be interesting. Western saddle is. He rides both Western English, and so do I, but after 15 years off the horse, I'm going to go ahead and take the easy way out. Alright, Earl and I will see you over in the arena. I am also going to use the mounting block, so you guys won't get to see that fun part. But I'll see you on the go round. Thank you. track. Best thing I have done in a long time. I really missed horses. See y'all when I get done untacking him. Well, Earl's all untacked and put away and happily munching on his hay. I know I didn't ride for too terribly long, but I'm gonna have to work my way back up because I really, really enjoyed that. He was such a good boy. I need a little bit more stamina to ride through that trot between the Western jog and the lope. But we'll get there. He just didn't want to give me some gas today. And I was a little tentative because it's been a long time. So, but for me, it was like riding a bike. You know, everything came right back. It felt natural. It felt like I hadn't missed out on 15 years of riding. So I think I'm gonna make this a regular thing. You can find Foundations Equestrians on Facebook. If you're interested in lessons, she's located in Northeast Ohio. My daughter takes lessons here. Several of my friends' daughters take lessons here. It's a beautiful laid-back barn. And Jessica is just a beautiful human being who has the biggest heart. She rescues the majority of her horses. And as you can hear, she has chickens and there's ducks and all kinds of things out here. This is one of my favorite places to be right now. So thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Hit the bell down below. Give me a thumbs up. It lets YouTube know that my videos are worth watching. It helps grow my channel and I really appreciate it. Y'all have a great, great Friday. Bye.